वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल विकानाज डायरी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर विद यू ऑल द रेसिपी ऑफ डेजी एवोकाडो पास्ता। बिफोर गोइंग टू द रेसिपी लेट्स सी द हेल्थ बेनिफिट्स नाउ। एवोकाडोस कंटेन विटामिन सी, ई एंड के व्हिच इज वेरी गुड फॉर हार्ट एंड ग्रेट फॉर विजन, व्हिच हेल्प्स टू लोअर द रिस्क ऑफ डिप्रेशन, इम्प्रूव डाइजेशन एंड नेचुरल डिटॉक्स टू आवर बॉडी। Here you can see the different varieties of pasta. You can opt any of your choice. Here I am using penne pasta. In supermarkets, check for wheat pasta, which is healthy and good for digestion. These are the vegetables you can use for this pasta. It's not compulsory that you have to use everything. You can do a combination of few vegetables. Let's get started. Let's see the ingredients now. I have finely chopped one onion, one carrot and one capsicum lengthwise. I have taken 5 teaspoon of oil, 1 teaspoon of vinegar, 1 lemon, 6 to 8 peppercorns, 3 garlic pods, chili flakes, 1 cup of penne pasta, chopped garlic 2 to 3, 2 avocados, oregano and thyme. First, let's cook pasta in a bowl. Take 4 glasses of water, add 1 teaspoon of oil and 1 teaspoon of salt. Once the water comes to boil, add pasta. Let it cook for 7 to 8 minutes. Once it comes to boil, cross-check the pasta whether it's cooked or not. Now you can see here the pasta is perfectly cooked. Now take the sieve and drain all the water. Addition of oil will not allow pasta shells to stick to each other. Then add 1 teaspoon of oil and give it a good mix. Make sure that you are not breaking the pasta. Now take a mixy jar, cut the avocados lengthwise. Once it's cut throughout, hold the bottom part of avocado and give it a twist. Using a spoon, scoop out the pulp of avocados and repeat the same process. Along with avocados, add 1 teaspoon of vinegar. Here you can also use balsamica vinegar. Add 6 to 8 peppercorns and 3 pods of garlic. Then add salt to taste and squeeze 1 complete lemon. For the flavor, you can also add basil leaves, which is optional. After grinding, ensure that everything is grinded evenly. I've added 2 teaspoons of oil for grinding. Now take a white pan. Add oil. Once it's heated, add chopped garlic. Saute for a while. Then add finely chopped onions. Give it a good mix until it changes its color. Once onions are cooked, add capsicum and give it a good mix. Don't overcook this vegetables. We have to retain the crunchiness of these vegetables. Then add finely chopped carrot and give it a good mix so that all the vegetables combines well. Once all the vegetables are cooked equally, add 1 teaspoon of red chili flakes. Here we have not added any extra spices, right? So you can also add 1 teaspoon of oregano and also 1 teaspoon of thyme. If you don't have thyme, you can add any other herbs. Give all these veggies a very good mix. Now add boiled pasta and give it a good mix. Once this is done, add avocado paste which was prepared earlier. Mix it well. Make sure you're not breaking any pasta shells. And also make sure everything is coated well. Now our avocado pasta is ready to serve. Serve hot for the best taste. Garnish with red chili flakes, oregano and herbs. Hope you all enjoyed making this pasta. If you like this recipe, do give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Don't forget to leave your comments and suggestions in the comment section below. Stay tuned guys, I'll come up with one more interesting video. Until then, bye!